On behalf of the Institute of Directors, it gives me immense pleasure to welcome you all today at our 8th Annual International Conference on Corporate Social Responsibility. The conference will deliberate upon, over the next 2 days, a burning issue of global interest. We are fortunate to have with us today eminent speakers from as many as 14 countries, as also from all over India, who will share their views and expertise with all of us today and tomorrow. The famed Golden Peacock Awards for Corporate Social Responsibility and Innovative Management, both global and national, will also be conferred today during the awards night later in the evening. The award has become today a benchmark of corporate performance nationally and now increasingly internationally. More than 1,000 applications are received by us annually from almost all the top corporates in India and now many from abroad. The IOD was established in 1990 as an independent non-profit apex association of corporate directors to spearhead India's quality revolution and promote Brand India. IOD, over the years, has become the premier organization for development, training, and networking of directors to attain their leadership role. Its focus has been on building tomorrow's boards by realigning their moral compass and making them more ethical, transparent, accountable, and equitable. IOD is not simply an apex organization at which corporate directors look up to. It is, in the words of its founder, late Dr. Madhav Mehra, and I quote, a movement to create a silent revolution through the boardroom for a just, equitable, and sustainable world. As it moves towards its quarter century, IOD is proud to have made its mark in the Indian corporate landscape in many humble ways. During these momentous years, IOD has been trying to promote a new board mindset. It believes that the role of business has been changing profoundly since the advent of the knowledge economy. Companies today have to be driven not only by the shareholders' expectations of making quick profit, but satisfy aspirations of all stakeholders. Its mission has been to lead social, environmental, and economic revolution through visionary and holistic transformation of boardroom strategies and practices by focusing on issues of governance, transparency, and accountability for brand building and long-term sustainability. IOD believes that the greatest challenge for Indian business in the 21st century is in bridging some gaps which have widened since the advent of globalization. Poverty and inequality pose a greater threat to the security and sustainability of not only the society, but also business. For this reason, IOD is increasingly emphasizing the role of integrity and social responsibility in corporate decision making. Today's corporate landscape is vastly different from what it was 2 decades ago. The change is pushing corporates to be more transparent and accountable for their actions, open about engaging with all their stakeholders in a manner that balances the needs of the community while mitigating adverse social and environmental impact of the business. Thus, their approach towards stakeholder engagement, disclosure, corporate governance, and corporate social responsibility has become a very important part of their sustainable strategy. Ultimate purpose of every organization, we in IOD believe, is to create long-term value for all its stakeholders. While the business environment today provides a multitude of new challenges, it also provides a significant opportunity for those who can master its dynamics. Business will have to grapple with a new concept of values that moves beyond a narrow focus merely on profit. It must incorporate non-financial metrics, sustainability reporting based on global reporting initiative is now the standard practice of measuring, disclosing, and being accountable for organizational performance. The issue of statutory compliance is no longer any more important than ethics and social responsibility of the business. It is no longer a dominant business driver. Corporate social responsibility has gained tremendous momentum in today's economic and social environment. Now business goals are inseparable from those of the societies they work in and environment within which business operates. While short-term economic gain can be pursued through traditional approach, the failure to align the business goals with social and environmental factors will make those businesses unsustainable in the long run. Once again, I welcome our guest speakers, our special guests, our keynote speaker, our guests from abroad and all over India. I also welcome the senior government officials and public corporates from the Karnataka who have encouraged us immensely by being present today in large numbers. A special welcome to our media partners for covering the event and making it a memorable occasion. Thank you, friends.